The U.S. jobs market appears to be on firm footing after a better-than-expected March jobs report. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, 303,000 jobs were added last month. It's about 100,000 more than predicted. The jump in new jobs represents the largest one-month boost in payrolls since May of 2023.